My name is Valentina. I'm from Russia, from the St. Petersburg. I choose the University of Miami because I like the warm weather. The first of all, I gave the applications to the other universities in Florida, and when I was accepted to University of Miami, I decided to come here. So it's like a dream to come to America to study. And to study in Miami is a good place because the weather is warm. We don't need to wear the coats and every huge clothes, so it's nice. In 2014, on my birthday, I got the letter that I'm a student of University of Miami. And when I came to University of Miami, I understood that I have to go to IEP first. I was so depressed, because I didn't believe that the first of all I have to go to IB, because I thought that I have to go to university. The first when I came to the IB, I didn't like it, and I didn't want to be in there. But after a few weeks, I understood that this is the best thing for me, because there I can find new friends, I can understand more, I can better understand about America, about University of Miami, and the IB is really helpful for me. And now, in the fall, I will study in University of Miami, and I'm very happy. The IB prepared me to be a student in UM. IB gave me a lot of knowledges about university, about American teachers, about American students, how we have to speak with the professors, how we need to write a research paper, because it was the hardest thing that I never heard about it and I never did it, so it's the first time that I did it here. It was really hard, but now I know how to do it, and I think that in university it will be easy for me. When I came to IB, I was so shy, and I didn't speak with people at all. I was afraid to make mistakes. So I'm afraid to make mistakes right now, but my English improved, and I can speak better. So when I came, I was afraid to speak with people, especially with native English speakers. But now it's okay. When I came to university, I was so afraid to study. And IB helped me to improve my English, to become more communicative with other people. I become more calm, and I improve my English. So that's it. Добро пожаловать в Майами!